you switch to test builder. Remember, I told you there are two columns. This is a column for the test building, the other for the banking. Now we switch to the test builder. And we would like to create a test. So, if you want to select questions to share with the coursework grader or whatever, you create it first as a test. Or if you want to create a test, you also create a test. So selecting questions start as a test. Now, you can create a test from scratch or you can use a wizard. Because now our questions are not classified, we cannot use a wizard. Because you tell the wizard, I want you to select this number of questions using this criteria, using this or that. We cannot do this now, we'll do it some other time. But for now, we build a test, a new test from scratch. And then you put down whatever you want to call that test.
Abdomen.
Abdomen. Abdomen. Or better, EIT. So that we select a few physiology questions and a few anatomy questions. So, okay. Now, this is important. It will tell you how you can select from banks. There are some banks, you open an existing bank, or you create a new question bank. Let us create a new question. So you click on create a new question bank. You can give it a title and a subtitle. For example, cardiovascular system, anatomy. So it will have two names, one for the talk and one for the section. All that. Then, okay. At this point, I have used this same question last year or not. You have to develop a code. Code. F. Jan 18. Any question which appeared in the final exam of 2018, you will add a classification there. Then you exclude them when you are creating your new test. Click on one of the questions. Yeah, guys. And here, active F. List three is keywords, miscellaneous, notes. You can use any of these to specify. Okay, let me show you something else. Hello, counsel?
Okay.
So the first step in my checklist, save this file as a text, rich text format.
RTF.
Save as RTF. No, I'm testing them. Copy and paste them from an old Word file.
Or Excel.
Now, we need... Then you specify the key by clicking on the circle.
First I will write the question.
Yes, blah, 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 two. And then this is the right answer. No. I want you to do it there, then I will show them the other one. You can just click. That's it. This is the right answer. This is the right answer. But you can also do it from here. Answer, you click, you will have the list, and then you select. But this one is easier. Now, Now this is the classroom. Here's an analogy showing you that. You go ahead and classify the question. The question.
If you want to write whether this question has been reviewed by the examiner here. So there are some comments.
There are notes, miscellaneous, keywords. These three spaces you can use them for further classification. Are we okay? So how do we do that? Open kida. Now we are banking. We want to move from the banking tab. Can you click on file? Then create an exam. Which is what's happening?
Yes.
If you have an exam, you make your questions. If you are working within a module, and then there is this module or block coordinator, you talk your questions to that person. So we need to know how to do that. And by the way, there are a number of banks. Now we want to switch. You switch to test builder. Remember, I told you there are two columns. This is a column for the test building, the other for the banking. Now we are going, we switch to the test builder. And we would like to create a test. So, if you want to select questions to share with the course coordinator or whatever, you create it first as a test. Or if you want to create a test, you also create a test. So selecting questions start as a test. Now, you can create a test from scratch, or you can use a wizard. Because now our questions are not classified, we cannot use a wizard. Because you tell the wizard, I want you to select this number of questions using these criteria, using this or that. We cannot do this now. We'll do it some other time. But for now, we build a test, a new test from scratch. And then you put down whatever you want to call that test. Huh?
Abdomen.
Or better, VIT. So that we select a few physiology questions and a few anatomy questions. So, okay. Now, this is important. It will tell you how you can select from that. There are
certain examples. Do they need to sit together or I can? Share it, for example, through local network.
It's up to you. It's up to you. And I think the best thing is they come for a half an hour meeting, the open exam view, click on the map, go through the questions. If they have any comments, any modifications, they do them straight away, and then, halas. I think sending them, receiving them.
If the word file with the questions is containing, for example, graphs or photos, will it be important?
Yes, of course. I thought I'd ask the question. If my word file contains images, contains graphs, contains formulas, it will take it as